I choose to work for FISU because I have really great memories of FISU event as an athlete. I had the chance to participate to the Universiade and to the World University Championship, and I really enjoyed this event. It's some of the best of my career, and now for me it's an honor to work for FISU. It's the great atmosphere of work. We really are a good team, a great team, working together to deliver the best possible event for student athletes, and I'm really impressed with that. FISU give the opportunity to athletes to attend really great event, international great event, and as an athlete, it was important for me to always continue my studies, university studies beside my career, and it's really what FISU does, so it's perfect. The Great World University Championship. We organized 34 events this year, and I'm really looking forward to great championship. I had the chance to win a medal in the last university championship. Now this year I will go to this championship as a FISU staff. So for me it's a great progression of my career. Being an athlete and a student, now I'm finished with the university and I'm working for the FISU, so it's great. University spirit is for me always discover new things and share great moments with students coming from all around the world. And I really like this campus spirit and university spirit. When I was at the World University Championship, we went there without any expectation, and we sailed really well the qualification. We won the qualification, and unfortunately we lost the final, so I only won the silver medal. So first I was disappointed, and then we realized that we really achieved something great, and now I'm really happy about this medal and to have this on my career. The atmosphere at the competition was great. I'm still in contact with a lot of athletes I met there. And I really feel a good spirit, friendship, and it was great. FISU, today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.